Following the Turkish Intelligence Organisation-linked abductions incidents in Ankara, it is revealed that someone was abducted in Istanbul last month and unlawfully interrogated. The Human Rights Foundation announced that a person named N.M.A. was abducted after being blindfolded, held unlawfully in custody in an unknown location, and was tortured. The Human Rights Foundation's press release, titled "Is Counter-Guerilla Back?", states that N.M.A. was threatened with death by guns pointed at his head during this period, subjected to heavy torture, including the provision of electricity, forced to admit he committed crimes that he is accused of, cooperate with the police and testify for the alleged crimes of others. N.M.A. was left unconscious in an open field on the evening of February 22nd.